And Governor Bill Lee has signed an executive order to bring relief to residents affected by Helene across Tennessee. He said Tennessee is also requesting a major declaration from FEMA to provide counties with additional relief and resources.